Take a look at this photograph behind me. This photograph was taken in 1967 in Vietnam, and it shows US airman Dewey Waddell being held captive by a Vietnamese communist fighter. The Vietnamese considered the war against the United States a people's war, where everyone in the country participated. Fortunately for Dewey, he will be released from Vietnamese captivity in 1973 after spending 6 years as a prisoner.